Jesse Soto, Midwest Paranormal in the house. I got Exploring with Becca with me. We have to be very quiet because something happened to the building we've been investigating. I've only got 28 minutes. Yeah,
exactly.
Did we do that last time, or is that the same question I asked you before?
I don't know. What the fuck happened?
See all that in there? That was from us last time, right? It looks like it's been one month.
Look, that wall's missing too. Why is that?
Guys, we don't know what the hell's going on, but the last time we were here, it did not look like this. I'm gonna look over here first. Damn door got me twice. I don't know if you guys can tell or not, but it is so dark up here. I thought it was further back. That's a fairly fresh candy wrapper. No, we didn't do.
Okay, guys, here's my plan. I plan to see if we can get a memories camera here.
Whoa. I thought something was hanging up here. Huh? I'm not turning my back. That was just me hitting the hanger. Where you at? This is the room where Becca got a picture of Orb with me. Hey Becca, all these fucking cabinets have been opened. Yeah. Why? Something's interfering with it. swear to fuck I heard something. Again. Anybody up here with us? Can you make a sound? Can you knock if you're here? One knock for yes, two for no. Somebody here? Whoa. Hey, Becca, I found more of the ceiling. God, this place is falling apart. Ghost 2019. Fucking collapsed his left. Oh yeah? Come here. I found a big spot that's busted up. I wonder what in the hell happened here. I don't recall that. I look on the floor over here. And yes, our crazy asses have been up there. Because I'm not recalling that. You know what makes me wonder? I mean, your thing up here collapsed. Hello? Hello? I don't know if you guys heard that on camera or not. Anybody here want to communicate with us? Wow, those are steep. No, we're gonna do it. Fuck it. That's what Midwest Paranormal is all about. Pushing the limit. old. I don't suppose that was you, was it? Kip, I think somebody might be here with us. Kip, hearing footsteps just now. I'm gonna check and see if it was Becca. Hey, Becca, was that you? Did you just walk over that way? No, I mean, did you just walk over that way? Like over here? Dude, somebody just walked right through there on me. Oh man, that was her last time, huh? Yeah.
I mean,
oh man.
It's collapsing more, you can tell.
It's where I just was too. It's roughly right there.
I think this place has much longer.
You know, we were going to show you guys the downstairs, but I don't know if we can actually do that without the location being given up. We had a good friend that already recognized this place, which is really awesome considering I didn't even know it existed up until about 2 weeks ago. As Rebecca and I, we've discovered noises, sounds, we've got pictures of orbs. We're going to show you guys one of those here in a bit. Yeah, I was going to say, we're not done, but this is weird. Is there anybody here that wants to communicate with me? It's just me in here now. It's just me sitting in a chair. If something you want to say to me, go ahead and please do so. Voice in the background is Becca, if you guys can hear it. I'm in the big ballroom. I know it's hard to see, but there's some of the carpet to it. I don't know if you guys can see it. That's the, like a ballroom floor. I might tap it right there. And I know the floor creaks. It could just, it could possibly easily be debunked. Yeah, this room gives me the biggest vibe. Between this room and that dark hallway we're coming to. Okay, there's the floor again. These footprints are odd because they're not mine or Becca's. We've actually went through great lengths to avoid them. See, this clock died at 8:05. The one in the other room died at 12:05. Or it was unplugged at 12:05. I do not like this hallway. I don't know why. Almost feels like it can be contracted, like just constricted, trapped in here. It's weird. And Becky and I had noticed that we did not do this. This is something I don't think we know the response. On the other thing, you guys, Becca noticed these the other day. Anybody know what those are? I don't know if you can see the heads on them or not, can you? Anybody in the comment section knows what those are, please let us know. We're still trying to figure that part out. Man, that is such a big hole. Jeez. This room to me seems the most peaceful.
Try our best to not show you where we're at because I don't want people finding out and then it getting out and then people give people like us a bad name.
That's the first time I've had an orb come through the camera itself. That room and I swore somebody was standing right there on me too. Hello? You may get a real thrill, but I think I just saw a fish in the shadow, dude. All right, guys, I just wanted to say thank you very much for joining us. This is Midwest Paranormal, Jesse Soto. You got Exploring with Becca with me over here being a smart ass. But I wanted to close out showing you guys a really old part of this building. That's really old too, but this in here.
Don't look at me and say that.
But this in here. What's in the box? If you're familiar with that movie, don't recite it, please. Oh, my shit. And that's at the end of my video. Have a good night, everybody. Midwest Paranormal. Exploring with Becca. Have a great night. Thank you for joining us.